Welcome to Open Up's wall practice. So please move your mat close to a wall or even a countertop. And let's start by turning our whole bodies to the wall. Step a little closer to the wall to bring your hands close by. Hands walk right above the hips. Start to walk your feet back and move your shoulders and hips almost in line. Look down at your feet and have your feet hip-width distance apart. Pedal out the legs, bending opposite knee, one leg at a time. Pause, heavy the heels, and move the hips away from the arms. Keep pressing your hands into the wall or countertop. Look forward and walk yourself back to the wall. Now, a quarter turn away, so turn your whole body away, but keep your hand at the wall. Stretching our shoulder, you're going to climb your hand back and turn away from the wall. Gently twist your chin over the top shoulder. Untwist the body. Move back to center, turning to the wall, and then switch sides. Turn away from the wall, walk your hand back, and turn your body away from the arm. Turn your chin over the shoulder. Come back to center, and bring both hands to the wall. Turn your toes back to the wall as you move into wall dog. Hips move away from the wall. Shake your hips from side to side. Look forward at the wall and walk yourself back up. Quarter turn away, hand at the wall, and lift the leg that's farther from the wall up. Open the knee and close it. Set the foot back down, but keep the knee bent. Turn the knee open, tree pose. Hug the heel into the standing ankle and lift the spine tall. Reach the wall arm up and the center arm up as well. Rooting down into your feet. Like a trunk, your legs grow up, chest and arms like branches. Open your chest a little taller and send the open knee forward, arms by your side, mountain pose. Let's come back into our wall dog before we take the other side. Turn back to the wall, walk your feet away. Hips move away from the wall, lengthen the arms. Look forward at your wall, turn yourself away. And although I'm turned away from you, you can notice now the back of my body. Lift the leg that's farther from the wall up. Open the knee and bring it back to center. Set the foot back down, but keep the knee bent. Open the leg, tree pose. Heel of the open leg hugs into the standing ankle. Hug this hip that's closest to the wall, more into the center. Send the wall arm up, center arm up, tree pose. Breathe in. Let your leaves open and grow. With each breath, releasing the shape, turn the knee back to center and turn back to the wall. Wall dog. Walk your feet back, send your hips away from the wall, arms lengthen, top of the head reaches for the wall even as you pull the hips back. Come back to center and turn. away from the wall, hands come to your hips. Set the feet about hip-width distance, and let's take some circles, moving your hips all the way around. For more balance, you can always bring one hand to the wall. Switch the direction of your circle. Come back to center, toe heel your feet, hip width distance, bring your hands to your body and breathe. Inhale, exhale. Notice your energy level, connecting with your breath. Bring your arms into mountain pose. Still and steady as a mountain. Take another breath in. And a breath out. Collect your palms together. Send your thumb bones to the center of your chest. Offer yourself gratitude for taking the time to move and breathe with me.